I would like to start by thanking the Saint Lucian public for their support. They have really come out and showed us that, you know, they're supportive of what we do and they're supportive of the event. It's a tough time for the family, but we're definitely coping to the best of our abilities. And I think with the help of the Saint Lucian public, I think we will get through it.
What do you remember most about your father? You know, what fond memories you have?
Well, my father's entire life was about fun. You know, he was very seldom you would find my father to be very serious. Always joking, always having fun, always trying to be the lively one. You know, so I just remember him as a funful guy.
Thank you.
All right then, yes. Your turn.
Well, basically, it's the same. I know him as a down-to-earth guy, I must say. Always in his constituency. That's where he spent most of his time, you know. And that's how we want to remember him, as, you know, a very jovial and down-to-earth person, you know, basically.